Call up the gang and they come and get janked. Cry me a river, give you a tissue. Yeah. Bad and bullshit, bad. Cooking up dough with a Uzi. My niggas are savage, ruthless. We got thudders that 100 rounds too. My bitch is bad and bullshit, bad. Cooking up dough with a Uzi. My niggas are savage, ruthless. We got thudders that 100 rounds too. All set. Some records got back and some back and some riding around in a coupe. Cool. I take your boot right from you, you bitch. I'm a dog.
Beat up. If I had you bad, I wouldn't have did all that. I would have played it just how you wanted to play. You didn't yet see my worth, so you try to play me. But I was so.
Go to church, but I wanted to vlog this week because this week in particular, I actually have my weekend is gonna be somewhat fun. So I wanted to vlog, and this is my first official week of summer. I got out like 4 or 5 days ago. I got out on Wednesday, so I've already had like 2 days of break, but this is gonna be my first week. I'm not sure what I wanna call this video though. I think I wanna do like how I spent my first week of summer. I think I wanna call it that, but then again, I could just call it like a collective vlog and then put like summer days in my life. So I'm not sure, but y'all clearly see the title because y'all clicked on the video. So by then I would have had to figure out what I want to call it. But yeah, I'm gonna have to figure it out. Alright, y'all, this is how my hair looks. I tried to get myself a little swoop without putting edge control on it, but this is what it looks like. So I'll see y'all. I guess I can show y'all my fit. This is what I'm wearing today. Shirt from Shein. Pants. I want to say like JCPenney's or Velcro or something. And I'm going to see if Arby let me wear her Crocs.
What's I got?
Say, it's nothing over there. Except for like carry-on stuff. My brother and his girlfriend Mike are going on a cruise. They're going on a cruise, so we're trying to find neck pillows for him because we already got one for Imani. And we are going to go. What's her name?
Imani.
Then we're gonna go to Outback for my grandma's birthday. So yeah, I'm gonna record that as well. Somehow we end up in the toy section. How does that work? We did not come in here for him.
Grab BJ's, guys.
Let me push.
I can hear your tears when they drop over the phone. Get mad at yourself because you can't leave me alone. Gossip and miss, blame what we doing. Traveling around the world. Over the phone, got me told. I give up on when I be good.
We just came back from the store. We got a whole bunch of other stuff, but I'm not going to tell y'all about that because that's not what I came to get. But I got this. Well, me and my mom got this oatmeal. I only eat the blueberry and strawberry one. But my mom wants to start intermediate fasting and walking. So that's what we're going to do, basically. We chose the hours 12 to, I want to say 8. 12 to 8, I think. So yeah, and then we got these organic strawberries because when you get smoothies like frozen fruit, it comes in packs instead of like getting a certain fruit. And I wanted to get strawberries, pineapples, and kiwis, but the only one that they had separate was strawberries. So I'm not gonna say we are gonna go back and get some, but hopefully we do. And then my mom got mixed berries too. This is the mixed berry thing that she got from Kroger. It has cherry, blackberries, strawberries, and blueberries.
And if it's still good, watch out.
I don't know. I don't eat like exotic foods. I eat the basics. So I might try this and give y'all an update tomorrow. So yeah. Hello guys, I have not seen y'all since I made my smoothie, but basically I am about to start deep cleaning my room because that's what we're gonna do today. So I'm about to go put a load in the in the washing machine. I'm gonna give y'all a little before footage, and then I'm gonna just do a montage of me cleaning. I have a couple cleaning videos on my page already, so y'all know how I do them, but I'm gonna do a little montage. Usually I turn my pillowcases and sheets as well, but I'm not gonna do that today because I'm gonna wait till next week to do that, but y'all will still see that anyway, just not today. But I did want to let y'all know what y'all was about to get into before y'all watch it, so yeah, I'll see y'all a little bit later.
Hey. he's finished, does he step back in or do you? I just gotta know. Cause your time is money and I'm going to get him wasted. Oh no, no. Ow. Baby, just go with it. Cause when you're with me, I can't explain it. It's just different.
Comfort zone and try that other smoothie. Yesterday I did kind of like a montage video, so I didn't really show y'all anything, but today I think I actually want to like show y'all and talk about it and taste it in front of y'all. So that's what we're gonna do today. I also need to go downstairs and get those clothes because I put them in the dryer and then just left them down here. So I also need to get those and fold those today. We'll probably go walking again. But other than that, I don't think I have anything planned. I woke up around 9 this morning and I just been sitting. It's about 12:30. It just turned 12:34. And I've just been in my bed since 9. Reading and just chilling, you know. So I do need to get my day started. But like I said, I don't think I have anything really planned. So I just rinsed, washed out, and dried off the cup. And I'm about to get the ingredients so that we can try this out. So I still am going to be using the strawberries. But I showed y'all this berry mix the other day. I don't really want to try it, but we're going to try it. And then the milk again. Yesterday's smoothie, it was not given smoothie. It was given strawberry milk. So I think I'm gonna put ice in it today. My dad, or was it? I think my mom told me don't put it in there, but I think my dad put it in here. So I don't know, we're gonna try it. All right, y'all, first impression of this actually looks really, really good already, but I'm kind of nervous, but we gonna blend it and taste it and see how I feel about it. Only put one ice cube in here because maybe it's a reason she told me not to put it in there, but I don't know, we gonna see. All Okay, y'all, open it, and it's already a thicker and better consistency than yesterday, which is exactly what I wanted. So I'm gonna get a spoon and try it. Doesn't really smell like anything. Oh, the ice thing is still in here, so I'm gonna have to blend it again. And I'm gonna say, like, yesterday's did not taste like nothing either. But yeah, let me know some recommendations. We wanted to get yogurt to put in them, but, well, I wanted to get yogurt to put in them, but my mama really wasn't down for that. So I might have to try that next. Good afternoon, you guys. It's Thursday. I did not talk to y'all yesterday. I apologize for that. But my mom just came home from work, and we were supposed to be ready when she came home, but we not. So I'm finna get ready and give y'all a little backstory. My brother and his girlfriend Imani, so Andre and Imani, are going on a cruise with her family. And they fly out to Miami tomorrow, and basically we're going to Richmond. They live in Virginia Beach, which y'all already know that, but we're gonna meet them halfway in Richmond to go pick up Ashton, which is my nephew, and their dog Milo. And basically for the rest of this vlog, y'all gonna see them. So yeah, I need to get ready, cause she just came to my house asking us why we wasn't dressed. So yeah, what my hair look like. I'm gonna put on these shorts, these like blue shorts, and I need to find a shirt. We're gonna wear this shirt, and I'm probably gonna wear all these Crocs. So I'm gonna get dressed, and I'll see y'all after that. Hey guys!
Hey!
Guess who we got?
Ashy!
Milo! Say hey!
Look! Up there.
Ashy. Ashton. Look. You not interested?
Alright, huh? We just kidnapped my nephew, and my nephew dog. And we got crumble cookies. I'm about to show y'all, so yeah. Hello y'all, it's Saturday. I told myself I'm gonna stop coming on here looking crazy, but we about to get in the pool today. We bought these for him. He got another one. I think Aubrey took it, but we finna get in this pool that my mom bought. I'm finna show y'all. That's what the pool looks like. It's about 2:40 and my dad is about to get on his classes at 4. So when 4 comes, we're gonna leave and we're gonna go find Milo some more dog toys because my dad threw them away. We just got his bed yesterday, but we're gonna look for some toys. Then we're gonna go to my grandma's house so that Ashton can see her, cause she hasn't seen him since around Christmas time. But I'm about to get dressed and yeah, I'm not for sure if he's gonna get in the pool before or after we leave. But I do know, I don't think y'all met Taj before, but he's another kid. He's like 1, 2, but he's 3 months older than Ashton. He gonna come over today, but I might be tomorrow cause tomorrow is Father's Day. I don't know, but I'm gonna record it. I promise y'all, cause I've been slacking on recording. Say we getting in the pool. We getting in the pool. My mom said the pool not big, so we finna go to Barack's pool on Monday, I think.
Yeah,
but he finna get in the pool. What you gotta say?
Truck to the plane, to the truck, truck to the hotel lobby. Me, I go through underground garages, presidential suite on deposit, elevator.
Hey y'all, my hair look crazy, so I'm finna put on this hat.
She got a man, hit another one, it goes green. Must have changed foes on the team. Remember when you let me in between?
All right, hey y'all, it's Saturday, and I haven't seen y'all since last week. I think the last thing I recorded was the pool thing. Yeah, I haven't seen y'all since, but Ashton and Milo are going back today, so I'm gonna just do a little get ready with me. You probably hear Milo in the back crying. But I'm about to do like a little get ready with me and show us taking him back. And yeah, I wanted to, hold on, let me set y'all down.
I haven't recorded since the pool party because there was nothing to record. And I keep like holding on to this video because I really want to post it. But I don't know. I mean, when we first started, we got a good amount of footage, but now, like, all my footage that I even attempted to record has just been terrible. So, yeah, we're gonna take them back today, and I'm gonna finish deep cleaning my room. I know y'all see me do that earlier on in the video. I'm probably gonna vacuum clean again, change my sheets and stuff like that. So I'll finish that off, and I'm pretty sure we're not gonna do anything just because the weeks that I have been trying to record, we haven't done anything either. So that's where the rest of the video is going. I'm about to get dressed. I'm gonna go put on some shorts. Also, when I'll probably say like Monday, I'm gonna wash my hair and just wear a curly because I'm not going back to the hair salon until it's time for school in August and my hair looks crazy. So we're gonna put this hat on and some shorts. I'll show y'all what I'm wearing once I get everything together. So I'm gonna throw this shirt on and I'm gonna wear light shorts because my dark ones are dirty. So I'm gonna put this on with the hat and the shorts, and I'm gonna ask Aubrey if I can wear her black Crocs. Shirt from Alfred Eden. Hat from Ron Deutsch. Shoes from Crocs. And then y'all know I get my shorts from Walmart. So Yeah, I'm about to put this on and I'll show y'all.
This is Ashton. Ashton, say hey. Say hey. Y'all, we finna put some new clothes on him. He gonna put on these blue shorts and his blue shirt. And I got the diaper here, keeping him entertained, but he watching the TV. Come on, let's go. Boosh. Look at you.
So we got them dressed. Say hey.
We outside.
What a stud with that dress.
What a family.
We trying to put all this stuff. All this stuff in,
don't move your foot.
In their car.
The bike is gonna roll.
And then we gonna go back to Crumble, y'all. He's leaving me. Are you so, you're so sad. I know you are. You're probably like crying.
Oh, man.
I know you're crying.
Yeah. Yeah.
See, yep.
Yeah.
You crying, you see? Can I have a kiss, please?
Mwah.
Hold on.
Kiss, can I get a kiss? Thank you.
He's leaving, guys.
I'm kind of talking quiet because it's almost midnight and everybody's asleep. But I did just finish my bed and I'm about to give y'all this after. But I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I'm not really proud with the way that I filmed it, but I am glad that I'm still gonna be able to get this video out. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Like, comment, subscribe, stay tuned for more videos, and we about to get into this after of this deep cleaning my room.